want to say a massive thank you to every single one of you in here. We've been really, really excited about this tour for a long time, and we know that you guys have done this for us, so thanks for doing that. Now, let me ask you first, what did you think of the Toronto Crown last night?
Last night's show was up there, actually it was the best show on the American / Canada tour.
So, with that in mind, Niall, what would your expectations be for tonight's show?
Well, obviously my expectations are very high. We need to outdo what we did last night. Right?